Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a tea light holder. For that you'll need a tin container and you'll need jute fiber, you'll need jute rope, you're going to need a tea light candle, and then you also need wooden powder. You can also take chalk box powder, and you'll also need a fevicol. First we are going to put the jute fiber on tin can. For that we're going to use the fevicol. Put some glue of fevicol on the tin can and then spread the jute fiber and put it on the tin can. Press it tightly. Here I've completely put the jute fiber on the tin can. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to add jute rope on this jute fiber. If you want to add some colors, you can color the jute rope, or you can put some ribbons, colorful ribbons. Just because I want to give some rough look, that is why I'm using the original jute fiber and jute rope. Here I've covered the outer surface of the can. Now I'm going to fill the inner surface. For that we require wood powder. We're going to add some glue, thick glue. You can add some thick glue to the wood powder. Here I'm going to add some fevicol. Add some water if required. I have mixed the fevicol and wood powder. Now I'm going to put this mixture inside the tin can. Do not fill the mixture till the end because we have to put the tea light candle. So now what we are going to do is put the tea light candle in the middle of the mixture and the can and fill the space between the tea light candle and the tin can. Do it very easily. If required, press it with your finger. When you're completely done with your mixture, remove the candle so that it doesn't get stuck with the mixture. You can see the space here. Now keep it in the sunlight to get completely dry. Now you can see it is completely dry. Your product is ready. Last step is to put the tea light candle inside the hole and light it. Ta-da! Thank you for watching this video. If you really like our video, please like it and share it, and you can also subscribe our channel. Thank you.